Tell me more about your performance in the clubs. What can people expect to see?
A good old-fashioned rock show in a lot of ways, and then something kind of new and glittery and different in some other ways. The thing is, it's like in this day and age, it's almost hard to get away with being a rock star without it coming off as completely ridiculous. So we kind of played that up. Being a rock star is ridiculous, but why not have fun doing it? And when you're having fun on stage, hopefully that kind of translates, you know, to the audience as well, and they have fun with you. That's what we hope.
We'll be right back.
shot of my butt as I walk.
I intend to. I'll stay a few steps behind.
I was kidding.
Why do I think that this part will be blurred out? You know, that special effect.
I feel exploited.
It's like the visual
equivalent
of a...
I'm feeling exploited.
That's the goal, though, right?